Okay, first off, happy Halloween to all of you people at Progress Bar 95. I'm not sure if the new Progress Bar 95 update came out. They said it would be out in either late October or November, so I'm gonna say the update came out right around that time. And, well, let's see if I was right. I'm just gonna double check the internet here. And we'll find out if I was right. Just hold on a minute and wait for it to load. Alright, while this is loading, let's see. What's going on here? Okay. Not looking too bad there. Come on, Google, work with me. I'll get it in a minute. Oh, as soon as I pause it, it comes right up. Thank you. Let's go to... Alright. Come on, Google. Show me what you got. Okay. Last tweet was on June 30th. Okay. So, nothing new going on there. Let's check the Progress Bar 95 wiki. All right. See what we got in the wiki. All right, let's see here. Up. Version 1.00. Okay, so progress bar version 1.00. Good morning there, Clippy. Expected to be released in October or November. Oh, let's take a look at them. Rick, are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, 1.00 is the 31st version of Progress Bar 95, the first version of the 1.0x family, and the first version of the 1.xx family. Alright. An 8-bit line of computers, P-Basic language, a progress mode game mode, and a new progressive microtrans boot menu. Okay. Should work. All right. This will be the first version to not use the number 0 before the decimals. It was once thought that 1.00 would introduce the date time settings in the setup utility. But the 0.9950 to 9.9960 versions introduced those features instead. Therefore, the thought was claimed to be false according to the post here. The release date for 1.00 was originally released by the end of September, but however many users posted about the 1.00 update not being released on time. This was proven since the IcoEye was working on the new beta at the time, until it was released in October, and no bugs were addressed in the 9.9966 beta. Okay. So, no information on the new stuff. Okay, so, with that in mind, on the progress bar 95. Okay. You know, it's been a while since we did progress bar 95. So. Time we gave it the Halloween treatment it deserves. On play. Right. And let's wait for it to load. Check on it. See if it works. Okay. Okay, so any luck there? It should be loading any second now. There we go. Nice. Okay, Ben, got the wrong day.
You've got mail.
Thank you. Start. Check my stats. All right. Oops. report that? Alright, 5%. Alright. Looking good, looking good. Right, 60%. Right, so what the? Nice. Right here we are. Nice. A little bit on the edge there. Oh yeah! Got lucky there.
You've got mail.
Nice. Alright. Source code looks good.
You've got mail.
Okay. Restart. This is part of where I need it.
You've got mail.
Collect my points then. Active and infected at the same time. Head over to the servers. Okay, got the viruses removed. update. And a mass restart. That should fix you. Hold up, it says 65 of 66. Okay, now we're doing good. Got the Adam Network fixed in time for Halloween, so that's good. Okay. Screensaver 3 is not too bad. Bright blue, green. Yes! Full marks. Alright, so here we go. Okay, so thank you. Alright, so starting off at 5%, you're so far in the clear. Hopefully you can stay that way. Oh yeah, looking pretty good. Oh boy. For a minute there, I thought my game failed. So far, so good. Think they would have. Thank you. Okay, 25%. So far, so good. Okay, so far so good. Let's see how I'm doing. Okay. I did pretty good there, huh? All right. Made it to Pro, at least on this system.
You've got mail.
Great.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
It's a day off. Double checking. Oh no. I was thinking that they had input in the date and time things, but no. All we get is the option to use a 24-hour clock. And if you're on mobile, progress bar keyboard, and that's it. ray tracing and the little winky face. Ooh, new cursor. Not too bad. Still absolutely no support for multiple users though. Alright, let's restart. We're gonna end this off on progress for an idea. Thank you. Okay. You know, this game is really good. Still annoys me that the date is wrong, though. Thank you. All right. Let's see. What? Okay. I'll be with you guys in a bit. I'm back. Sorry for going away. Where were Wow, I'm surprised it's gone for that long. Oh, crap.
You got mail.
All right. With that said, though, I've had my fun, so I'm gonna go ahead and shut down. Then. An hour. Surprised it took an hour, but mind you, it was gone for most of the time. Well, see you guys in the next video of Progress 495, and happy Halloween, everybody!